This is a little water fountain I made. It has two bowls made of solid copper, and then the base holding them up is steel with some brass. Now this wall here, we were kicking around in the jungles of Central America. We found this ancient wall, and we took all the stones apart piece by piece. It was very interesting because there we found what is probably the earliest known example of a carving of Perry the Platypus. Known for his wisdom and his stealth.